Father, I just want to thank you today that I can come and be with you. Thank you, Father, that you sent your Son. You gave his life so that I could know you. And Father, you love me. Father, it just goes beyond my understanding to imagine that way back in time before the world even began, you conceived me and everything that I am. You imagined the person that I would be today way back in time. You thought about me, Father. And then in your amazing love, Father, you conceived me in your mind. That you would cause the day to come where I would come into this world. Father, you truly are my Father. For I came from you. Because, Father, I really am your Son. While I was being carried in my mother's womb, Father, you were there knitting me together as your word says. For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful, I know that full well. My frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place. When I was woven together in the depths of the earth, your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be. How precious to me are your thoughts, O God. How vast is the sum of them. Were I to count them, they would outnumber the grains of sand. And when I awake, I am still with you. Father, the truth of your words caused my heart to love you more. The day that I was born, Father, you were there. And you welcomed me into this world that you've created. You've made it for all of us, Father. That we could live in this wonderful world, in this wonderful environment. The stars above and the clouds that move across the face of the earth. Father, you made all these things just as a place for us to live. You decided the day that I would be born, and you decided the place that I would live. And when I finally came into this world, your Father's heart was there to welcome me. Oh, Father, you really are my Father. You've watched over me all the days of my life. And Father, in the times when things were difficult for me, you were still there, watching over me, looking after me. You heard my childhood prayers. Oh, Father, I thank you that I really am your Son. And you sent your Son, Jesus, to die on a cross for me, so that I could come to know you. Father, you are a wonderful Father. My eyes are not haughty. I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me, but I have stilled.
Father, we just come into your presence. To be with you. To spend time with you. To hear what you would say to me. Open my heart to you, Father. Come. Thank you, Father, for your love. Thank you for your kindness, for your mercy. Father, I thank you that you come to be a mother to me. Not only are you a father, but you also have a mother's heart. You have a mother's love. Not like any earthly mother. But you are a perfect mother. David said, though mother and father forsake me, the Lord will take me up. And Father, you've said, can a mother forget the baby at her breast and have no compassion on the child she has born? Though she may forget, I will not forget you. See, I have engraved you on the palms of my hands in your wall ever before me. And Father, you said, for you will be nursed and be satisfied at a comforting breast. You'll drink deeply and delight in her overflowing abundance. For this is what the Lord says, I will extend peace to her like a river. And the wealth of nations like a flooding stream. You will nurse and be carried on her arm and dangled on her knees. As a mother comforts her child, so will I comfort you. And you will be comforted. Father, I thank you that you are the God and the Father of all comfort. And I open my heart to receive your comfort right now. Thank you that you come to me. Thank you that you come.